I went live on YouTube. Hey Troy, how about you hit ready? That's what you do. Scrub. Tied it. Maybe. But I don't think I would have gave them. Here's the kicker, Jason Myers, to get this one started. Yeah, I'm on live. Underway from MetLife Stadium. A fairly short kick from the 14. And good starting field position. He'll get this one off. Hey, I'm about to beat this nigga ass. Troy, you trash. Nick. Now Hall to start the drive. And nothing much materializing there on the first. Ball got 2 yards, bitch. They suspected it was a power play up the middle coming at them. And boy, were they right. That defense got downhill in a hurry and limited them to just a couple on first down. Throwing on second and 8. White escaping the pressure right. And this will be well too low for him to bring in. It's incomplete.
They certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open down.
So he tried.
But they never did. White. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. That was their first third down try of the game, and clearly something was off in the execution of that play. Good news, they got a whole game left to clean that up.
Ain't no shame in my game.
On is the punter man as he boots this one away. And that one hits a little too close to the goal line.
Hey, man.
Continues into the end zone for a touchback.
I played a game to win. Damn, not less than a minute. Now that's part of that. Now that stings. Oh, are you, I got Geno Smith. Shut up. Shut up. Oh, I got Geno Smith.
Absolutely frees up your guys elsewhere. Back to the air, Smith on second down. He lets it fly for Lockett. Into a double team and it's intercepted. Sauce Gardner picks it up.
I got a trophy unlocked on your whole ass.
This is return just shy of midfield. Well, we saw plenty of that during his
I betrayed.
And now here he is making interceptions in the National Football League. And this is a guy that has all the physical tools, but the thing that sets him apart is what he's got between his ears. And that's the sixth sense for knowing where the football is going. Just an excellent play there to create the turnover. They'll wind up getting 7 on the play, and it'll be second down. Now White. And he finds Corey Davis. And they're going to get this down to about the 37.
Oh, my God. That boy gave the ball up in less than a minute. That boy trash. Shut up, Troy. Keeps the sticks moving. Shut up, Troy.
On first and 10, it's Hall. And a short gain there down to the 37.
Well, I got 1 yard. I don't give a fudge.
Brooks on the tackle. Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. Here's White.
Oh, that was it.
As he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete. They've given him some different looks here defensively in the early going. He's only hit 2 of his first 5 passes.
Better quit bringing that heat, boy.
He's hoping he's got a play dialed up that can take advantage of whatever the defense throws at him.
And he's got a man,
Corey Davis. And they move this all the way down. And I told you about your shit.
Here we go now on first and goal. They'll run with home. And he's going to battle his way down right around the 2 yard line. A good pick up there, 7 yards.
Shut up! Don't tell me where I'm at.
That's good hard running right there on first and goal. That gets him down to the 2.
Yeah, tell him that. Remind him. Shut up.
Defense. One more time. And not able to break away this time as they're going to stop him right around the line of scrimmage.
Boy, get that ball out of there. Ah, that boy crazy. Baby, you gonna take my Oh, I missed the field goal because you, my girl just said, hey, she's gonna take my son away from me.
So first and goal quickly turns into fourth and goal, and then fourth and goal turns.
My girl, she's gonna take my son away from me, Troy.
Very disappointing sequence of events right there, and I for one would not want to be the kicker. Has to run over to his head coach.
Actually, crazy.
To begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. They'll run with Walker to begin the
drive. That boy.
And he'll be tackled at the 23 after a gain of 3. Not a huge carry there on first down, but it's a
little bit. That's how you feel.
A positive play for the offense. It's all about picking up at least a few to set up what you're going to do here on second down. On second and 7.
Wow, did you get that?
And that is incomplete.
Boy, I was about to say, wow.
To deny that completion, and it came through with a nice hit and knocked it incomplete.
Man, you would have got that shit, boy. That would have been some spectacular right there, Troy. That should be fast.
Third and 7, following the incompletion on second down. Throwing is Smith.
Man, my dude was right there looking at you. Oh, well, good shit then, nigga, damn. Well, don't make me get in my damn. Well, I'm about to get in my chair anyway. Pick your mess. I wasn't gonna get in my chair, but now I pull my chair out, boy. For you. Niggas like you, I gotta get right. I wasn't gonna get serious until now. I done missed the field goal, fucking around. Cause you were my child is downstairs, and instead of watching me beat your ass. Boy, I wish you would have threw it. Hey, look, a couple more seconds though, that would have been touchdown, probably. You gonna say I'm lying? That shit crazy. Niggas just sat there and gave you that shit, boy. They were ready. Dial him up. What Rex Ryan say? Dial him up.
They snap it to Smith.
And he is going to have to see the next touchdown as they manage to. And that'll keep the drive alive.
I got in my chair. No, I'm in my bag right now. Well, don't tell everybody to quiet down.
To the air again, Smith. And he finds his target. It's Marquise Goodwin. And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
Never make the mistake that the slot receivers, especially the little guys.
It's gonna piss me off, little. It's gonna piss me off.
Run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route.
Until now,
and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now, what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and get the quarterback a really nice target.
And this is taken in at the 5. Touchdown.
That boy crazy. That boy, I was right there. That was on my ball. I was right there. Is it right? Boy, you know, damn quarterback, that shit was trash.
And that makes the score 7-0.
Nah, that's on me. That's on me. I ain't bringing no heat to you.
Braxton Berrios now from his end zone.
Oh, he was getting blocked. How you get off the block?
Just a yard pass there to the 21. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. And they have to feel like they missed on an opportunity for points last time when they couldn't connect on that short field goal try.
And no doubt about it, because they were counting on those points. In today's NFL, that's really a good shot, right?
That's anything inside forward.
Yeah, they're counting on that going through the post. But we've seen it happen to teams before. Some of the best kickers in the world can miss kicks like that. Can they come back now and redeem themselves?
Now White with a first down throw. And a big loss here as he's taken down. After the sack, oh, they're staring at a challenge basically from the other side of town. It's second and a country mile.
I ain't worried about shit.
Another try after the first down sack. White. Able to complete this one to Tyler Conklin. He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line.
Hey, boom. Ain't worried about nothing. Ain't worried about nothing.
Winds up going for 31.
And that might be exactly what they needed to wake up this home crowd. They have to give them a chance so far. And never underestimate the effect the home crowd with you can have on a game.
We're only up, but then one touchdown. But all I got to do is just play my goddamn game.
On first and 10, White.
Oh, touchdown! That boy wide the fuck open, bitch! Shut up! That defense, I seen the touchdown before I even threw it. Man, this shit too easy. I seen that touchdown before I even threw it. Boy, my defense about to step up to the plate. You about to be upset with yourself.
So we'll leave it at 7 now as they kick it away.
Don't take it out of there. I told you not to take it out of there, didn't I? Didn't I take it? That should have been a fucking hit stick. Feel like Cartman.
Their next drive, the Seahawks offense. We'll
certainly they'd rather have the scenario they had last time. Now, Charles, remember, they had the short field. They took it in the end zone. Now this is going to have to be a longer, more sustained drive if they want to get points.
Blitz his ass. By where they were on the field, and you're exactly right about that. But now, yeah, you little stupid hoe. I'm on your ass now. That's on me. Clearly, you don't. Clearly, you don't. Yeah, I'm on your ass, boy. What you gonna do now? It might not. Hey, look. Oh my God, that was on me. Hey, look, boy, that shit was trash. That's on me. I was on the man that's supposed to been covering that deep. Hey, look. Hell no. They kicking the Berrios. Watch Berrios get right. Damn, I mistimed that. Helios.
Slim deficit here in a one possession game. Not much time left, obviously. We'll see if they can march this down the field, at least get three and take some momentum into the locker room. The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. On second and one, White. And a completion to Wilson. That one, a first pickup of eight. Now another timeout called for by the offense.
Don't trip.
As they'll stop it with 25 seconds to go here in half number one.
You might end up falling if you trip.
Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Now White. And bringing it in, it's Davis. Now the offense will burn their third and final timeout. And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward.
The goal for any offense versus a zone defense, find the holes where guys are available and put the ball on the receiver before any defender can step up and fill it.
Helios, Santos, Helios. Boy, why did I do that thing? Boy, why this damn pass is the greatest ever?
Now Smith. And that will be
My bad, my boy. You're right. That was a bad. Was homo. No homo, homo.
Keep it on the ground. And he's going to be taken down here as that will lead us to the end of the first half of play. So we've reached halftime here in a four-point game. As we send you to our EA studios in Orlando, here's Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report.
Helio. Helio Santos.
We're back there. We in the backfield. Fumble.
Probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. Into the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And Charles, they got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more, because I thought in the first half it didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it, but I think these first couple drives, they'll want to get those running backs going and give them more opportunities, and I will guarantee you that those guys are lobbying for them in the locker room at halftime.
Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on second and 16. Another try after the first down sack. Smith going for Metcalf.
Oh, pick that off, bro. Come on. I got you in position, though.
I know conventional wisdom says, hey, don't get it all back in one play. But sometimes
I got you in position, help.
Receiver in motion to the left. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Going for Metcalf on the deep ball.
Let's go. Defense on fleek. Helio.
Instead,
Helio Santos.
Break the receiver from the ball.
I like it. Ball's deep. That boy ain't give a fuck. Yes, sir. Thank you. That's how we do it, baby. That boy is not right. That boy said he gonna go for it. Disrespect me like I'm just some type of chump.
This next drive will begin 4 yards from the end zone already.
Oh, that's on me. I should have cut up.
Second and goal from the six this time.
Boy, say he had backyard feeding deer, boy. Thugger, thugger, thugger.
Only 3 yards.
Damn.
Completion that'll lead to a third and goal.
I'm wondering if the same thing went through your mind as mine. When I see a big man like that,
take it with you. Put it in her face. Let her know what it is. Tell her that's your place. Bart.
Because of his size, you talk about a guy weighing in the 270 range.
Damn! That boy played no defense. He thought about it. And he thought about it again. Go back to it. Toy trash. I told Troy what it was. Damn, that boy left. That boy got to handle business. So he don't get sued. Oh boy, they had you fall for it. They should have been hit stick.
See how this offense responds. Remember the last time they were out, they went for it on fourth down, did not get it, and that led to a touchdown on the other side. So they need a response here.
They certainly do, and I just have a question for you. You think that was a gut feel, or was that analytics that came into play there deciding to go for it on fourth down?
That felt like gut to me. What about you?
Yeah, absolutely, because the way it backfired, where they are in the game,
flip that.
All those things, that didn't feel like an analytics call. That certainly felt like, hey, we can get this right now, and unfortunately, it didn't work out for them.
There's a ball thrown right side and complete, and he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Walker now on first and 10.
No, ain't no way. They're letting that man rub off shoulders and shit. Yeah, it is. There we go.
Lost four there, and it's third down. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage.
Oh, no. Oh, no. What are you doing? What are you doing?
You're confused. All right. We're good. Had that middle covered up.
And that'll fall incomplete. So another incompletion there. He's hitting on fewer than half his pass attempts in this one, and that is not a winning formula.
Yeah, so let's make sure we get
tell him, coach, he better punt. He better learn how to punt. He better play it safe. He don't know how to play it safe, though. Nah, he don't give a damn. You good? Only one camera's on, right? Or both of them on. So that OK button over there? You keep you press it twice. So, like, oh, we gotta cut it on. I cut it off. I'm sorry, baby. That's on me. I had that damn tackle.
Operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
Second and seven, Smith. And the Jets pressure 2 notches down the hill.
Helio. Helio Santos.
Geno Smith and company after the sack. It's third and long. Now Geno.
Wow. Sorry, baby. They just gave that man the fucking, gave it to him. Troy, you know they gave it to you. That was an interception, boy. You knew that, too. Boy, shut up. You wouldn't have got that. You trash. That's this game. This game. But this is Madden. This is Madden Hall of Fame.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Up the middle, here's Walker. And he'll go down at the 26, following a gain of 6.
They've created a nice sustained drive off of plays like that. A nice strong run there that keeps them advancing the ball.
The last run got 6. Now 2nd and 4. A shotgun snap for Smith. Pressure applied, and he's going to be taken down. They sack him back at the 33-yard line. From the gun on 3rd down, Smith. That's complete to distance.
Fucking ball! Jesus Christ, that's crazy, boy. Oh my goodness, this game is crazy. Oh my God, gave you the damn. So you getting love, you buddy. You getting love, you are getting love. Man.
To stop in the run, and that's a nice job there getting the safeties involved in run support.
Walker once more, but he will go backwards as he stopped for a loss. A lot of tired bodies on that field. This is a big play, 3rd and goal. Now a play fake, and it's Smith. And it's caught. A great job to hold him.
Love, boy.
Now it's 4th and goal.
But you know me pretty well now. You know what I want to do after that completed pass. 4th down, down by 3. What do I want to do here?
You want to go for it. You might be tempted. I think they need to kick it.
Yeah, someone might have to overrule me. Get the kicker out there, Titus.
That man said, F all that. That man ain't kicking shit. I like it. I like it. Go for it. Yeah. Yeah.
Desperation time for Smith on 4th down.
Yeah, Troy! Do it, Troy! Go for it, Troy! Badass Troy! You the man, Troy! Damn right! Yes! You go for it! You, hey, you the man! You a QB! That's why I like playing against people that play stupid. I like playing against people that play stupid. Yeah, play dumb. I like it.
Keep the sticks moving, right? Keep the clock going.
I'm playing you like I'm playing for money right now.
Don't turn it over. A tight game like this, such a
right. You like this, don't you? You talking about like
the lead Charles back up so close to their goal
line. You like it. You notice I play different, huh?
Take care of your team with play calling as well. Not a lot of misdirection, not a lot of counters, not a lot of plays where you have extra ball handling. Get it right to the hands of your running back. Tell him to take care of the ball and try and move forward.
And he's going to roam. And he's going to get this
one. That boy crazy, boy. Boy, you crazy. Troy, you crazy. That's all I got to say. That boy had plenty of opportunity to sit there and tie the game up. But nah, Troy said, fuck that. Fuck what I'm talking about. I'm a scrub. You a scrub, James Robinson.
Here's White. Open man here is Conklin. And he gets us to the other side of it.
Swagger.
Across the 45 before going out. 25 yards that time.
It went that play action, boy. That play action. Ooh, that fire back in the backfield like that. That quick. Back in the backfield quick, boy. I see it. Let me change some shit up real quick.
All again on 2nd down. And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of 3.
Oh, I don't hit a timeout. Here we go. We got to burn them boys. You better burn them up. Oh, that's the third. Oh, no. I'm third. Oh, boy. I changed the play up.
Seahawks call the second of their three timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in the fourth.
Right. We ain't got no respect for you. That's how we feel. Oh, shit. I see a weakness. Oh, there you go. Okay, all right, there we go. There we go, backing up.
To throw is right. Throwing on fourth down.
Woo, damn, boy! We got that shit off, too.
Try it, but the fourth down play doesn't work. And the Seahawks are going to take
over. Yeah, you got one. You should have one.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. They've got some stuff to build on from that last drive because they moved the football, CD, and then they tried to go for it on fourth down, didn't convert, probably left a bitter taste in their mouths.
I would say so, and I think that they go out in this series determined for that not to happen again. In fact, they don't even want to get to a fourth down opportunity. They just want to make sure they get it done within the parameters that they've set.
Oh, my God. They're going
to
give you that?
To the end zone. Yeah, I think a little bit of determination.
That's what, well, you can take it a timeout already? You're crazy.
Now it's Smith. Oh, he forces one there. It's a potential dagger as it's intercepted. LaMarcus Joyner with a
pass. You a dog. That boy said you a dog. They don't like you. That boy out of timeouts too. That man said, you a dog. That's game. That's it. That's it, Troy. Get the fuck out of here. I told you, trash. Boy, told you what it was, boy.
The shutout in the second half and get an impressive victory.
And what's the old expression? That's not quite how I saw it playing out in my head.
You thought that time,
as you mentioned,
thought that time a little too soon, man. You got to play to win, though.
Getting shut out in the second half,
yeah.
That's a surprise.
I want to talk about the timeout. I'm talking about the damn. You had time to kick a field goal. You wanted the damn. Man, hold that L, boy. That's what you do. Mike White with 76% complete. Two touchdowns. Might be dead, Joe. I'm done. I'm back in my bag now. You might be right on that, but still, I beat you. No. Hello. I'm playing with the Jets too, man. Keep that in mind. Now. Oh, you done? Okay, my bad. Okay, my bad. Oh, appreciate it. Shit.